My name is Emma. I am in my third year of conservation biology. I am interning with Aberdeen City Council's Countryside Ranger Service, and I'm a Countryside Ranger intern.
So my name is Jack. I'm one of the Countryside Rangers for Aberdeen City Council Countryside Ranger Service. I always like to say that a Countryside Ranger has two main jobs. The first thing that a Countryside Ranger does is look after all of Aberdeen's green spaces for the wildlife. And the other thing that we do is we look after these green spaces so that the public can go and visit and enjoy them in a safe and responsible manner.
I was in one of my lectures and the career service came around and just highlighted the opportunities to us. And then I went home and did a little bit more research on my own. So I'd done a little bit of volunteering with the Council Ranger Service previously and I'd really enjoyed it. And so I just wanted to experience a little bit more of their job. So I filled in my application form and then a short while later I heard back and I was offered an interview. So I actually had an appointment with the career service beforehand. We did a practice interview and then I went into the interview. It was just sort of 15-20 minutes maybe questions about myself and the internship. I haven't done an interview in a couple of years since I had my first job, but doing the practice with the career service was really good. They almost predicted the questions that I was asked, so I felt I could answer them to the best of my ability instead of sort of getting flustered on the spot. I was so excited. This was the thing that I really, really wanted. So yeah, when I was offered it, I was delighted. I think I accepted it about 10 minutes after I got the offer. So at the start of my internship, we were focusing on removing gorse from Scotstoun Moor. It's just sort of drying out the wetlands. So to keep the ground wet, we were removing gorse. We've been in schools doing talks with kids about not lighting fires, the dangers and that kind of thing. We've been down here rock pooling, just seeing what's in the rock pools.
But this time of year, a lot of the work that Emma's been doing has been habitat restoration. So as Emma's mentioned, we've been doing things like clearing gorse from the Scotstoun Moor Local Nature Reserve. We've also been removing invasive plant species from Elric Hill, things like rhododendron and invasive pine species as well. And today we've been doing an educational activity, so I think there's been quite a good mix of things going on at the moment.
I think the best parts have just been getting to experience sort of conservation in the local area firsthand. It's really good to have the knowledge of the lectures, but then to actually go out and see what people are doing on the ground is really, really exciting. It makes it all feel a lot more real, and it makes it feel like you're doing something towards conservation as well.
I think Emma's fit into the team brilliantly. We've actually been a team member down for a little while, so having Emma along has really been useful for having an extra pair of hands just to get some of the work done and things. Yeah, just taken to it like a duck to water, really. I think it's been useful because a lot of what Emma's been bringing to the role is what I would consider sort of the up-to-date practices and the up-to-date science with a lot of the things that we're up to. So it's been nice to see how things have been changing, making sure that we're still doing everything up to task. And yeah, just learning from Emma as well as providing Emma with a bit of experience is what it's like to be a Countryside Ranger.
I think my skills working with people have definitely come on. I've been fortunate enough to work with lots of different age groups. And that can sometimes be a bit daunting at first if you're only used to working with adults and working with kids is a different ball game, but just having those different experiences to work with those different age groups has been really beneficial, I think. This has been a really good internship because you've got to see lots of everything and I've got to meet people with the ranger service that maybe do slightly different jobs as well. So I like the idea of the ranger job and I've also got to meet other people that are working on different projects that I really like as well. So yeah, it's given me lots of pointers and sort of inside experience of what it can be like. It's been one of the best things I've done with the uni. It's given me a chance to meet lots of people in the area that are working in the field and make lots of connections that way. Yeah, it's just given me a chance to experience lots of different things I could do after uni, and it's made me really excited to finish my degree and get out into the world.